Everyone, I am Dr. 원영차, the author of Bible Matrix 7, Historical and Scientific Views on Daniel and Revelation, Part 2, Revelation. Please let me start Revelation 1:9. John, your brother and companion in the suffering and kingdom and patient endurance that are ours in Jesus. Please read Revelation 1:9. I, John, your brother and companion in the suffering and kingdom and patient endurance that are ours in Jesus. Here, in Jesus Christ, what does companion in the suffering and kingdom and patient endurance mean? What does suffering mean? Kingdom, patient endurance. First, because Jesus is the king or ruler of the kings, all who have faith in Jesus Christ and follow Jesus Christ are supposed to wait for his kingdom. His kingdom is the kingdom of war for all those who believe in and follow Jesus. The ultimate goal of a Christian is to enter this kingdom and become a priest to serve God the Father and Jesus Christ. And those who belong to this kingdom are supposed to have the suffering because the Antichrist persecute the servant of God the Father and Jesus Christ. That's why Jesus Christ gives us the patient endurance to overcome this suffering. In short, those who belong to the kingdom of Jesus Christ must have the suffering, so patient endurance to overcome the suffering is necessary. Second, while writing Revelation, John emphasized that he is a brother and companion who participate together with all the saints in the suffering, kingdom, and patient endurance that appeared in Revelation. First, let's look at the suffering. There are many sufferings appeared in Revelation, but the representative sufferings are, as I already mentioned in previous sections, the chapter 6 of Revelation prophesies the judgment of seven seals. This will be the great distress or tribulation or test or trial. Another representative suffering is prophesied in the chapter 13 of Revelation. This event is the greatest suffering of the last day, as I already introduced in the previous section. The Antichrist, such as the dragon, who will be hurled down to the earth, the beast of the sea and the earth, and the false prophet will kill all the saints and force everyone to worship the image of the beast of the sea and to receive a 666 mark. This suffering will last for 1/7 as 7 years. Second, Let's look at the kingdom. As I already mentioned in Bible Matthew 7:112, there are two kingdoms in Revelation. One is the 1,000 years in Revelation 20:4-6, and the other is the New Jerusalem and the nations, to be built in the new heaven and the new earth in chapters 21-22 of Revelation. Third, let's look at the patient endurance or perseverance. In Revelation, patient endurance or perseverance appear 5 times, but especially 13:10 and 14:12 are what John exactly says about. Please read following verses of Revelation. Next topic is Revelation 1:10. I was in the Spirit, or the Spirit took control of me. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.